Amber, it's me, Katie.
Are you sure? Because Katie's like a short person. You're really tall.
Yeah, look.
Oh my god. You're like the same race as a doctor.
Okay. If I release this portal, it will release all the Zygons. It will destroy this entire Earth.
From the doctor.
Ah! Oh god.
Damn, I hate portals.
Get out, boys! Damn, this really is why I hate portals.
Who's there?
Be sure to save some room for a tangerine, Doctor.
Nobody likes tangerines.
Not done you very well, has it?
No, not much at all. Not much at all.
Still not as bad as your haircut.
And that chap, you're looking down in the dumps right about now. What's wrong with you? Not feeling too jolly?
I hate this time. Well, then this should make you feel better.
Why? Oh!
Last words, chat.
chap? How is this even possible? I thought I destroyed you.
The fans wanted me back.
Now, I'm gonna send you on the sleigh ride of your life.
Doctor, gotta get that Snuffles. She looks different. She probably looked different. I don't know. Gotta find the way to get back to that pretty girl. What was her name? Allie? Ashley? Amber. Gotta get Amber. Need to get that sonic screwdriver. Need to find the doctor. It's almost Christmas time. I think, if that's what they call it. And I gotta get Sean. I gotta get the master. Just gotta do it.
The TARDIS.
You changed.
So have you.
Where are the Zygons?
How should I know?
I thought you promised me something Christmas related.
Christmas is overrated.
Hello, my name is the Doctor, and this is my evil esteemed frenemy, Evil McNasty.
Ladies.
Go on, destroying with your glow stick. I don't have it, and it's called a sonic screwdriver.
I've heard it both ways.
You can do better.
What's going on here?
Who are you?
I've been here.
Wait.
Steph? Doctor? Hello?
Oh, I believe you know the master.
Hi, master. I'm Steph. Are you guys friends?
Not even close.
Oh, well, we can be friends still, right?
I'd rather not.
No.
This is no laughing matter. We need to catch this guy.
With what? A net?
Where did he go? And has anyone noticed Steph changed clothes?
He's out there!
After him!
I have to get the doctor as well.
Now where?
This is your doing.
How so?
You're my mortal enemy. We hate each other.
What makes you say that?
You did try to kidnap me last time?
Enough. Look, the TARDIS, he's inside.
Really?
How did he get in there? It's so small.
Small? Small? I was able to fit in here. Small.
All right. Look here, the Zygon is clearly trapped, and he might be your problem, but you're mine.
Stop! Stop!
Hey, I don't want to be manhandled!
Hey look, I got your Zygon guy.
No more screwdriver, no more you.
I guess I'm a little late. Happy Christmas!